Sun, sea, samba. Just another day in one of the world's best party cities. Carnival begins tonight, and as big as it is, this year it's really just a warm-up to the biggest bash Rio has ever hosted, the Summer Olympics. They danced on Copacabana Beach, too, back when Rio won the games, oblivious to the challenges to come. Brazil has fallen into its worst recession in decades. The Olympic operating budget has been cut by 30%.
We don't use the word cut. We're getting fit here, like a good athlete getting ready to compete.
The Olympic motto here, simpler, leaner, smaller. The test competition for women's wrestling went off as scheduled this week, but some events have been postponed. Come August, opening and closing ceremonies will be less lavish. There will be fewer volunteers and fewer seats. There was supposed to be a floating platform for rowing spectators. It's gone. Some of the venue sites still look like construction sites.
Yeah, and basketball, I think, is right beside us.
But many are finished to good reviews, including from the Canadian wrestlers who were getting their first look around.
We're 6 months out. This is beautiful. Mm-hmm. And I can only get better, right?
Be careful.
Long term, though, the cash crunch may limit Rio's legacy.
So this would be a very bad day.
The water is nearly as polluted as ever. Sailors and swimmers will compete here. It's nasty. 65% of Rio's waste comes into these waters untreated and mixes with trash in Guanabara Bay. And yes, you can smell it before you can see it. Eduardo Couto grew up on this bay. He sailed for Brazil in the Beijing Olympics.
It's a shame because we had the hope that to get clean. We can say that did get better.
And now a new crisis, the Zika outbreak. Rio's tourism secretary is eager to reassure.
The Zika is a problem for the pregnant. Yeah? It's important to know that. It's not for everyone.
It's still impossible to predict when it's time for the Olympic party to kick off. Will today mark 6 months to success or countdown to chaos? Heather Hiscox, CBC News, Rio de Janeiro.